Hello everyone, welcome to another GIMP video. Today we're going to learn something very useful and very interesting, and that is how to whiten your teeth in your photo. Okay, so I think this is obvious, so let's go right into it. Okay, so I have a picture of an old lady here. Actually, in doing this module, the hardest thing to do is looking for this picture, because I need a super high resolution one. If not, when I zoom in, the teeth will be all pixelated. But anyway, after a long time, I found it. So when you're doing your assignment, please take your own picture. That means take your camera and take your own picture, because those pictures are usually quite high res. Okay, so anyway, once you have the picture, you can right click, edit with GIMP. Okay, it's gonna take a while to load. I'm gonna pause this video first. Okay, we have finished loading the picture. Okay, so now this is the picture. As you can see, the teeth in this picture is not that white, slightly yellow. Okay, so let's zoom in. So you press your control key and then you scroll your mouse. Okay, so if you scroll it upwards, you will get closer and closer. Okay, so you can see, so this is a good size. So only a high resolution picture will allow you to zoom until so close and it's still so clear. Okay, so obviously this is, this teeth is rather yellow. We can do better than this. So the first step in the doing is, you're going to right click here on the picture and add a new layer. Okay, so you're putting like a transparency over. So make sure it's transparent and then click OK. Okay, next step, you're going to click the brush, and then in this case it's black color. It doesn't matter. What you do is you just put a few dots just to let you see the effect. So wherever I paint is going to be black color, right? And then I'm going to come over here and switch the layer to become saturation. You can see all the white dots now become all the black dots now become white. So what I do is this is literally just like coloring. You're just gonna color over. Okay, you gotta be very careful. And you notice the brush I'm using is the fuzzy brush. That means as it gets to the outside, it's a bit blur. So if you make a mistake or you go too close, it's not so bad. Okay, so you see I'm gonna color carefully just the teeth. Also, you can see that when I go towards the inside of the teeth, the brush is too big, so I have to adjust the size. So this is 20, right? So maybe a bit lesser, 13, and then I'm going to color the inside. Okay, so basically wherever the teeth are, you're going to color. Okay, so I'm going to pause the video and then I'm going to finish coloring it. Okay, so I finished coloring the teeth very carefully. You see, even the teeth below, I actually bothered to color. So let's zoom this back to a normal size. And you can see the teeth is obviously whiter. Okay, let's go back to this. Some people might say, well, this is a bit too white already, like very fake. So what you can do is over here at the so-called opacity, this is what we call the how transparent it is. So if you put a 100%, it is totally not transparent. So look at what happens when I reduce to maybe 60 something percent. See, it's not as white anymore. Okay, so let's Google some more. You can see once I'll move it to 30 something, it is hardly visible. If I put to zero, nothing. So you can adjust. You can see as I adjust the thing, you can see over here, you can see the difference in the teeth color. It's getting whiter and whiter. So it's a matter of how much you want it to be. Okay, so the best way to do this is you zoom it to a normal one, and then from here you adjust until you are happy with the effect. You can see this is the before. I would think something like this should be quite okay. Okay, so this is how to make your teeth white. So the last step would be actually to get this file out. So this is in GIMP, so you need to save this out. So export as, in this case, let's put it as JPEG, desktop, and then export. Okay, so after the export, this will be the new picture. You can see this is the original picture. So this is how to make your teeth white in GIMP. Hope you learned something useful, and thank you, and bye bye.